One day, my mom and my dad were talking about bills. And I remembered my friend Bill. He could blow a bubble in a bubble with his gum. Louis, don't interrupt me and your father. We are talking. Go to your room. So I did. That day, my dad came to cheer me up. And we talked for a while. Then he went back downstairs to finish his food. And him and my mom were talking. And so after that, they went to bed. The end.